touches the element of the birth of Jesus took place. As we heard in the gospel today,